come back, you guys?
I heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
So you got girl Ellie.
Down here. Keep up.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Oh, okay, so I gotta use this.
This tunnel.
You
use a smuggle face?
Yep.
Why face?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. So what's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom. And she's been looking after me. And I'm 14. Not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken.
He kept the watch.
You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. I mean, look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey, sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling?
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Saw that? It was rain.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. The girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours.
Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Climb up and check if the coast is clear.
And there are thunder?
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
This way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. I'm tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's ETA?
Couple minutes.
Or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I'm just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it.
Go! Go! Move!
Oh, shit!
I got two dead uniforms.
Follow me.
Sector 12. Requesting immediate backup.
We talked to them a minute ago.
Shit!
We're gonna be out in numbers.
When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now, run. Stay away from those lights.
It's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Soldiers, right there.
I see him. I see him.
He must have gotten through. Check the trench.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
So good.
Yeah.
I hear him up ahead.
I'll say they took out a couple of our boys. It's gotta be the fucking firefly pounding.
Shit, stay there.
Go, go.
Fuck it. Let the clickers get them.
We can get through here. Down.
Come on, Ellie.
Everybody get down.
There's so many of them out here. How are we supposed to get past them?
I ain't spotted this yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man.
Two ways out of here.
Nice. Tess, you got any idea which way?
Looks so different.
Man, let's see where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
Make sure I've got some more ammo somewhere. Oh, wow, it's too close.
How's it look?
Think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie Squad, report!
Shit! I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us. Shadows.
More ammo.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. But take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
Whoa. Hang on now. Jesus. There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
Wow. All right.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe? For now. Come on. Damn, that's quite a drop.
Well, there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Hey, Tess!
Been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
Overrun fell back to a building in tier.
Looks like these guys died waiting for backup. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with his face?
Yeah. Years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like that?
Like that. If you hear one, you gotta hide. I'll have this by you.
feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Totally cool. Everything is totally cool.
Give me a hand with this.
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it. See if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Okay. Come on, Bates.
Go.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants. I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second. There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
Stairwell's blocked. This is crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Got a way through.
I got a new weapon tonight. Got me. Thank you.
come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
After we get back. Take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it. Through here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Now let's hope there's someone alive. Nice. I've made us at the time.
quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Over there. See him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Looks like you are good for something.
Holy shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
I don't see it.
How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find.
All right.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Yeah, we need to help out.
Right.
Climb on up.
On your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't find an infected and drawn.
Yeah. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me. That was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing that, I'm afraid she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Right. Hope she's alright.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
What is this place?
An old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Oh. All right, watch your head.
Sorry, go, go, go!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Alright guys, this is a good stopping point for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to give it a like, and also don't forget to subscribe and turn on notification bells so that way you're in the update on the next video. That's all I have for this time. I will see you guys next time.